윤쌤은 원빈 같이 원빈 몰라? 오케이 원빈 몰라 몰라 오케이 네 슈가 자 I'll cover 같이처럼 and 같아요 같이 and처럼 is used like okay the but that like is not a verb okay not a verb 윤쌤은 원빈 같이 원빈 같이 생겼어요. He looks like 원빈. And that goes with처럼 as well. It is like replaceable. 같이 is always noun. Sugar 같이, 원빈 같이, 사자 같이. It's all noun. The noun plus 같이. Okay. And this처럼 also can do noun plus처럼. Same. Like a 윤쌤은 슈가처럼 생겼어요. Next one is 같아요. Very similar to this 같이. How you use 같아요? 윤쌤은 슈가 같아요. This and this, when you translate it, is almost same. 윤쌤 is like sugar. So this one is like be verb plus like. This one is, that's a verb. This one is verb. 아, 윤쌤은 랩몬처럼 랩을 잘해요. 뭐 그저 그래요, 야. Similar yet different. This is go with the be verb. It's like. You can say like this. 윤쌤은 슈가 같아요. 윤쌤은 슈가 같이 생겼어요. It's translated almost same. Looks like sugar. 윤쌤 is like sugar. This is look. More like a look. This is like a everything. Including look or characters. Or images, the feeling. 같이 has another meaning, which is together. So that 같이 is this like, this 같이 is together. Same 같이 has two different meanings. Like 다 같이, all together. 우리 어제 엄마랑 같이 걸니에 갔어요. Means I went to 걸니 with together with my mom.